Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf Freeland Fault Kid here, and today I'm gonna show you what I got today. So, of course, this is another video game video that I'm gonna show you that I had yesterday, which is Grand Theft Auto 4. So this one's the Xbox 360 edition. So this game came out in 2008, so which is the same year as Call of Duty World at War. Now I first played it at somebody's house that I know. I thought it looked really as fun. I thought it looked as fun as the fifth one, which I played the fifth one a lot on my PlayStation. So I started like this one has more fun to it though. I thought it looks, accurate. I mean, the graphics doesn't. I mean, excuse me. The fifth one looked, when I compared to this one, the fifth one looked accurate, kind of accurate to this one, except it's a lot different. So here's the front spine and the back. So you can play online on this type of Liberty City world. And you can play mode, excuse me, I meant to say story mode on that world. So I really love the artwork on this game though, on this case. It looks fantastic in my opinion. It's really fantastic. I loved it. So yeah, let's crap. And here's the disc. Yep, really good disc. I like the way it looked. Oh, it also includes the Liberty City guidebook and the map. So it looks really awesome though. I did play it before, but my brother played it when I was like about 8 or 9 years old. I was young. Like one of my older brothers played it. I think it was on their PlayStation. I think it was on their PS3 or Xbox 360. Like I used to play just a little bit, but I remember that my mom I remember that my mom was like, I was like, "Son, you're not supposed to play those kind of games." I was like, "My mom is so fun." Yep, that's not much story about this one. So, and I don't know if you can see the map real good. So hold on, let's see if we can open this baby up. Well, actually, let me tell you the first thing about that one. Excuse me. Now, I actually ordered this from online. Now we were gonna. Now I looked everywhere at my town. They don't have them in stores anymore. Like the fourth one. Like they don't have, for some reason they don't have them in stores because it's getting too old. Like they don't have it at GameStop. They don't have it at Walmart. Or we were trying to look at the pawn shop, but for some reason they don't have it. Like, I mean, I looked, I couldn't find every freaking where, so I just had to go online just to order this from it. I ordered that game from it, which I actually ordered that game off from eBay, which Amazon's good, but it was way expensive on Amazon. But the reason why I ordered this off from eBay is because it's a lot cheaper and it has really good deals. So this game is about $10, which is a really good deal. So I'm so glad I got this game. So, yeah. Hold on, let me show you the other Grand Theft Auto games I got besides this. Hold on, 3, 5. Got the second one and the fifth one. I mean the fourth one. Whoops. I got this game probably 2 years, I think. Well, I first got this on PS3, but now I upgraded to the PS4 version. So here's the how it looked. Here's the actual game itself right there. Got third one, fourth one, and the fifth one. Yep, that's all the Grand Theft Auto games I got. So yeah. Oh yeah, this one's on backwards compatible, by the way. Yeah, I remember I saw the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas for the 360, but for some reason it's not backwards compatible. I mean, they got about $30. I was like, I mean, really? Why do they got that much? Yep. So, yep. So, I don't really have the fifth one on Xbox. I only have this on PS4. So, yeah. I like the Xbox. I'm pretty much like Xbox because Xbox One, because you can play old games on there, like the Xbox 360 games and the original Xbox games. Like, the original Xbox came out in 2001. So, yeah. So, that's pretty much all I have to say about 4th Grand Theft Auto. Oh, I forgot. Let me show you what the map looks like. So, let me just open this baby up. Okay, so this is what the map looks like. It actually came with the game, but I just thought I never were going to have it. But this is really awesome. I remember my brother got me this map, but I do not know what happened to it. So we got all the places. This is the whole town. This is pretty cool. If you turn it over, this is what the colored version looks like. I mean, look at it. It's got the Liberty City subway map. This is awesome. Like, everything. It's got this. I believe that's the signature. I don't remember what that means. I believe that's like a signature. But, yeah. Oh, that's Liberty City Transport. Anther. I don't know how you pronounce that. Sorry. Authority, I think is what it says. I don't know. Yep. These are controls that you know how to play, so, yeah, I already know how to play, so whatever. So, yeah, that's all I have to say about this whole map, and thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So, yeah.